The transport sector is in constant evolution. The leaders who shape it face formidable challenges, revolutions in technology, disruptive business models, fast-changing regulations. Like never before, business leaders need to engage in the policy debate. The International Transport Forum at the OECD is the world's only all-modes transport organization. Its 62 member countries work together on transport policies that improve the lives of their citizens. In 2013, the ITF created a platform for policy dialogue with business, the ITF Corporate Partnership Board. The ITF Corporate Partnership Board offers matchless opportunities to its members. Access to the ITF annual summit of ministers of transport, regular interaction with high-level government officials and leading industries CEOs. Initiate research projects on cutting-edge transport topics of interest. Increase of visibility through contribution to cutting-edge reports. The ITF Corporate Partnership Board offers companies that drive the transformation of transport unparalleled knowledge sharing, networking, and visibility among the global transport policy community. To find out more, write to cpb@itf-oecd.org.